Hello friends, this is Deepa. Welcome to my kitchen. Today I'm going to show you homemade vanilla ice cream with soft and rich creamy texture without using egg and ice cream maker. So have a look at the ingredient list. You will need 1 cup whole milk, 1 cup heavy cream or thickened cream, 1/4 cup of sugar, and you could also adjust the sugar according to your taste, but this is right measurement, 1 tablespoonful of pure vanilla essence, 1 tablespoon corn flour. This corn flour helps to avoid any ice crystals that forms while freezing your ice cream, and also this is a very good replacer for egg, which will going to give your ice cream very smooth and soft creamy texture. And 2 tablespoonful of chopped nuts. I have taken almonds and cashews, and you could also use walnuts or tutti frutti, anything of your choice. First, place a saucepan on your stove and add in your milk and heavy cream. Mix these two ingredients well and allow this mixture to boil. Once your milk started to boiling, add in your sugar and mix it well to completely dissolve in it. Meanwhile, take 1 tablespoonful of milk and mix it with your corn flour mixture and make a smooth batter without any lumps. And add in this corn flour mixture to your boiled milk. And using a whisk, just mix it well without any lumps. And switch off the flame. And
I'm going to add 1 teaspoonful of vanilla essence to it.
Add in your chopped nuts. So give a nice mix once again and your ice cream mixture is ready. Transfer this into another bowl and allow this mixture to completely cool down for at least 1 hour. To avoid any formation of skin or fat layer over this, just cover this with a cling wrap or plastic cover and make sure the plastic cover is touching the top surface of this ice cream mixture. And after 1 hour, my ice cream mixture is completely cooled down. Just take out the cling wrap and using a whisk, just mix it once again. And once you mix them, just cover it up again with the cling wrap and freeze it in your freezer for at least 6 hours. And after 6 hours, your ice cream would be ready. And here is my prepared homemade vanilla ice cream with soft and smooth creamy texture, and this is absolutely great to take with fruit custard, falooda, or even with milkshakes. And in the next coming episodes, we are going to watch chocolate, mango, butterscotch, strawberry ice creams. If you're really interested in watching, do remember to subscribe to my channel, Deep's Kitchen. Thank you for watching and catch you soon with another interesting video.